Welcome to Laser Radar Insights. In this video, we'll be looking at how the laser radar is able to measure very precisely, even through holes, openings, and meshes. The APDIS Laser Radar measures by using a single infrared laser beam. The red laser here is just for show. That is focused from about the size of a milk bottle top down to the size of a full stop. Because of this, and not needing to track a probe or reflector, typically as long as you can see what you want to measure, you can measure it. This holds true even if you want to measure through a gap, a hole, or other opening. As long as you can see it, you can measure it. The focusing of the beam also gives another advantage, similar to how we, or a camera, sees objects. By changing where we focus, we can concentrate on or ignore objects even when looking through things. We can focus on the part, ignoring the fencing that is in the way, or equally, focus on the fencing if that's actually what we want to measure. With the right focus, you can be very specific about what you're measuring. Another thing that makes APDIS Laser Radar unique.